And we're back. I guess we're gonna fight some fish. Why is there a goblin here? Go kill that goblin, sharks. Sharks? There we go. Alright. Let's try again, see what else we get. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. At least your first form isn't that hard. You just sometimes despawn during it for some reason. Come on, you fish run piece of shit. Oh no, are you guys even fighting it? Like, are you shooting sharks at him? Okay. As long as you're shooting sharks, I don't care. Does he have the ability to take buffs from me or something? I don't quite understand where my buffs are going. Oh good, the Tinkerer's back. We can reforge our shit now. That's good. Getting real tired not being able to reforge my shit. Listen, buddy, I got books of death for days. Where are you? There he is. There he is. He's all pissed off. Ow. If he didn't do those loops, I wouldn't have any time to, like, recover whatsoever. If he just, like, chased me around, I would have no chance. Alright, fishy. Fishy run. I don't know what that means. Might have means that he might have popped out a bubble, I don't know. Hey. Here we go. Here we go. Now we're in trouble. Ow! Stop it! You're such a dick! I hate you! I hate you, Fisheron! Goddamn, I hate you! Ow. But it just takes, like, all the life I absorb from him, like, right away per hit. Oh no, he's teleporting again. I keep forgetting he can do that. I don't know how I forget he can do that, I just forget that he can do that. There, he's dead. Okay. Ooh, Flareon. Fizbin the Wizard has arrived. Good for Fizbin. Good for Fizbin. One, two... Yeah. Not happening, buddy. Not happening. Alright, and there go all my buffs, and now they're all restored. Where are ya? I don't even know why in the first form I run from them. I guess because it makes sense to run from him. He is stupidly powerful. Come on, dummy. now. What is that debuff? Status effects, life. Oh. One deck bag. There you are. Yeah, man. We're flying. Oh, good. Suzanne the Mechanic's back. There he goes. He's in pissed off mode now. Yes, give me all my manas back. Alright, you douche, where you at? Oh, here we fucking go. Wow. Wow, he's kicking my ass this time. Why? Hmm. I have all my potions. I'm not sure what he's doing that's killing me so hard. Just every now and again, he just kicks my ass. I have 3 more tries at him. Let's give him a crack. I think just to make sure, though, we're not going to use the summoner buff, just this buff. Alright. Not happening. Come on, Dick. Come on! Yeah, start your fucking tornado goddamn nonsense. You can't even hit me. You need to level up. Then you can hit me. There we go. Come on out. There you go. Level up already. There you go. Now we're talking. There we go. Hmm. There we go. Ow, ow, ow. Okay, no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Oh, there he is. Good. There we go. Okay, like, any fucking second now, man, you can just stop. There we go. Why? Why do you have tornadoes? That's what I want to know. Why do you have tornadoes? You shouldn't have tornadoes. Like, last time I was fighting you, you did not have tornadoes. There we go. Now I can fight you. Ow. You're a dick. And I hate you. God, I hate you. Apparently, I just have to keep dashing. That seems to be the trick. Yay, he's dead. Holy shit. Aw, and the Razor Blade Typhoon. Eat it. Alright. More fish run. Oh god. I got a something. I don't know what I got, but I got a something. Oh god. Buffs. Need those desperately. Bring me some more fishes, are ya? Alright. Oh, fishy, run. Oh, no. When are you going into, like, super mode, dude? You need to do that, like, soon. There he goes. Oh, he's not in fishy mode yet? Okay. Come on, man. Transform already. Means I'm not even halfway done this fight. These magic power potions are really important. Okay, here we go. Back up. Okay, why is one of my buffs gone? Just gone. Disappeared. Ow. You can't defeat my seeking razor blade typhoons of death. Hell, you gave them to me. You know how good they are. Screw you, man. Okay. There's some space. There's some more space. The other way. Oh, good. He's doing the teleport shit now, isn't he? He is. He is doing the teleport shit. Like, the key is, from what I can see, is to equip, like, your Cthulhu shield from when you fought Expert Mode Cthulhu. And when he's teleporting around, he sometimes tries to bump into you real quick. If you can charge into him when he's doing that, you won't take any damage. Oh my god, my nose is itchy and I want to scratch it so bad. But I can't. I have to fight Fishron. He's a dick. I think he's almost dead. Oh yeah, he's super almost dead. Come on, douche. Come on, douche. Come on. See what I did there? I just paused and I saw... Oh, okay, he's dead. Oh, I can itch my nose now. Oh. Okay. Ooh, a murderous one. Well, alright, that's enough fish run pops for now. We's done it. We's defeated the fish run of death. Multiple times. Thus proving our dominance. Why am I even bothering to fly? I have a fish run pet. Look at him. I wonder. Do I seriously only have one fucking rainbow thing? Alright. Well, let's remove the rainbow thing. I now am flying on a rainbow fish rod. I've never been happier. Look at this fucking stupid thing. This is awesome. I love this pet. Alright. So I think I have everything I need from fucking fish rod. Now to fight the Frost Legion, or not Frost Legion, Frost Moon. My plan for that was just kind of try it a couple times and hope for the best. That might be what we have to do. I can't believe I can make the fish run rainbow colored. That makes me so happy. Look at that rainbow fish run. He don't know what he's doing. This is like the greatest pet ever. It was totally worth fighting a super hard version of Fishron. Ugh, I can't handle green wings on my back though. I'm gonna have to get another rainbow dye. Ah! There we go, rainbow wings. Rainbow wings on my back. Well, alright guys, I might do another stream of this later. Do the Frost Moon or something on Christmas Eve. But for now, I need to restock my shit. And that's not very fun to watch. So like, comment, subscribe if you're watching on YouTube. Until next time, Stoddy saying bye-bye.